Hi everyone, I'm Craig Verley with our Out and About camera, this time at Pearson Elementary School, where we are joined today by their principal, Miss Melissa Davis, and we're here to talk about a unique program that they have as a part of some of their after-school activities with kind of a unique bent to it. And the name of the program is?
Girl Start.
I guess in a nutshell, what is Girl Start about?
Girl Start is a science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, which we all know as STEM, after-school program that we host here at Pearson Elementary. It is for our fourth and fifth grade girls. It is open to all girls in fourth and fifth grade. They create, they collaborate, they do experiments, all in these four fields.
Now, how did you actually find out about this program?
4 years ago, a teacher joined us, and she was aware of this program and was able to bring it to Pearson Elementary. Girl Start is a nonprofit organization sponsored by some really big companies throughout the United States, and it's to promote the females in the STEM classes at universities and STEM careers.
And what kind of goes on, because I know this is done after school, usually on Mondays for you. What kind of goes on during this actual class? Because it's not just playtime. These students are actually getting some real instruction.
Yes, they are. Girl Start collaborates with the University of Texas, RGV. We have a group of girls from that university that are majors in either science, technology, engineering, or mathematics. They come once a week. They meet with our fourth and fifth graders, and they are teaching either something in science or mathematics. They do lots of experiments. They do lots of models. They do a new lesson every Monday for an hour after school. And then we have two showcases, one in December and one in May, where we invite the parents in. And the girls are set up in groups, so they do work on their collaborating skills as well. And they present what they've learned throughout the semester to their parents, and we open it up to the school as well.
What kind of changes have you seen, or impact have you seen this program have on the girls that participate?
The girls are really excited. It's really nice to see a young lady in fourth or fifth grade that's excited about mathematics, that's excited about science. One of my favorites is when they talk about the phases of the moon using Oreos. It is a wonderful, wonderful presentation to see.
How important do you think it is to have a program like this to expose girls to some of the STEM fields?
I think it's very important. One of the main things I really like about the program is that it's open to all girls. You don't have to have a certain grade to be a participant. You just simply need to fill out the application process, and your parents have to give permission. It's very good to expose these young ladies. Maybe they'll pursue these careers in the future. We also have our STEM academies in our high schools, so they already have a taste of what it will be like at the elementary level.
Very good. So Girl Start meets how often?
Once a week, every Monday for 1 hour after school. One of our teachers is the sponsor, and then we have 2 to 3 young ladies from UTRGV that come in. They bring all of their materials, including snacks for the girls, and they have a presentation every Monday.
Very good. And this is an example of one of the many types of unique programs that principals at all of our schools try to seek out to try and serve their individual student populations a little bit better. And here at Pearson, one of those happens to be the program of Girl Start. And it has been changing some lives as we try to change the world through what we're doing here at Mission CISD. For now, that takes care of this Out and About segment. Who knows where we'll be next? You'll have to keep watching to find out.